Okay, welcome to the Craig Report. Reporting on round 14 against the Western Bulldogs, the MCG. Fantastic win in the end for the Melbourne Footy Club, and I know it gave our supporters a lot of joy and put some smile on people's faces, which is fantastic for our club, exactly what we needed. But let's go to the clip of the week. Okay, the clip of the week is the last probably minute and a half of the game. Starts with a centre bounce, which we lost, and it was poorly executed by us. But after that, it goes into our defence, and you have that sensational mark taken by Jack Watts. And then, as you watch the clip unfold, I want you to watch the coolness and clear thinking of our playing group. Still a fierceness in some of the contested ball. There was a stoppage that Max Gorn won on the wing, got it to Nathan Jones, and a fantastic handball to Colin Sylvia. It gets through there, gives us another point. And then just our desperation to hold on. Great execution by our forwards to keep the ball in the area, to pressure the opposition. Great execution from our defenders with the way they position themselves across the middle of the ground to generate a fantastic win after playing so well for three quarters. And then, you know, a really poor quarter, but we love the first three quarters and we need to generate more of that. So I'm sure you'll enjoy the clip of the week.
The long kick, it doesn't make it.
Oh,
ooh, 55 seconds.
Can be done, dude.
Oh, it can. It most certainly can. Johannesson goes for broke. This is where they all gather in the middle. Dalhouse at the back target. They fight amongst themselves. Tremgo slipped it out. Comes through to Griffin. Started so many. Has to go again. Slapdash through the middle of the ground. Hunter, and then it comes to an end with Frawley. 35 seconds. And he can see the skipper, who's broken to half forward. Tremgo.
Hold it.
Surely they'll kick backwards here and hang on to the footy. Wait. Garland's behind him.
Wait till you're told by the umpire. Well, he's got to be told by the runner too. Hope they know the situation of the game here.
18 seconds to go. It's almost there. It's Nicholson to the top of the square.
Gotta kick it.
Dalhouse. And the seconds countdown. They've got there. After all the agony of the season, all the dark, dark days, finally the Melbourne fans can jump as one and shout hallelujah. It wasn't meant to be that painful in the last quarter, but nothing has come easy to these Demons this year. The biggest collective gasp, and now they can cuddle and kiss to a bit of love.
Oh. Okay, the question of the week comes from David, which he sent in on his Twitter account. And it's really saying, complimenting Jack Fitzpatrick on his game, but asking the question, are there any other players down at Casey Scorpions that we can look forward to coming through in terms of our development at the Melbourne Footy Club? And the answer to that, David, is yes, there is. We're really strong on players who are playing at Casey Scorpions to play at a really high level to start with. Rowan Welsh is doing a great job with those players. But you've got names like Troy Davis is playing really good football down there. Rory Taggart's starting to play some good football. Josh Tyner's playing good football. Got a young guy called Dom Barry who continues to impress. And then you have guys like who've gone back. You know, Luke Tapscott is finding some form as well. And, you got Couch, you got Magnus. So we've got a lot of players down there, and some I would have missed, who are putting real pressure on selection, which is only healthy for our footy club. So hopefully you'll get to see another one or two players before the end of the year. I want to say guys who maybe haven't played AFL footy before. Okay, key message going into round 15. Is we want more of what we saw in the first three quarters in terms of their effort, their intensity, their capacity to be aggressive when we got hold of the ball. And of course, we come up against a fantastic opponent in the Sydney Swans. So we couldn't have got a better game against a fantastic opponent at the MCG on Sunday. So as many supporters can you get there to give the guys as much support as you can. And we look forward to a highly competitive game and a great opportunity. We get a great opportunity to come up against a really good opponent. Look forward to seeing you at the MCG, round 15.